Hello, everyone. Good morning. It's apparently 7 o'clock in the morning. Now, I want to head east. Strobing going on just there. That shadow. Maybe that's the sun coming up, not going down. Oh, look. Didn't have to go very far east. Hey? Why didn't that... That was weird. Yeah. Didn't open the book. Okay, what we got here then? March 18th, 1911. Callas spoke again this afternoon, and I'm afraid the proletariat... Hang on, I've read this. Okay. I think I'm near where... Ah, could do some... Oh, no, I couldn't. So that's where I want to be going, through that lot of trees there. If I can. Oh dear. Gracious me. Don't know if I can get down there without falling. Go on. Whoa! I thought that was going to be steps. Oh, how much? Oh dear. I think I'm stuck just here. I do not want to go down there. I don't know if I got a choice though. Okay, here we go. Knew that was going to happen. I could take basic medicine. Notice that? That's come back to normal. Damn! I'm going to have to make a new... Oh no, it's supposed to be on normal. To meet the creature, wouldn't it? There we go. The heads around. Carry on east. Okay, I know I. So I think I'm missing something. Finding is a tent or whatever with a map in it. But I don't see how I can open the map up. I don't have the. Try and write my position here. Right. Where is it? Twenty to eleven. Blue over there. Okay, I bet you I can't. I bet you that's an unknown. No, it's not. Aha, good. Now, if I can see something else. Yeah, of course I can't. I'll be able to see from over here, though. See, that's that causeway. There we go. Ah, damn. Now that might be what I need. Oh. That was a head over there. Hello there. Oh, okay. I've gone right across where I wanted to open up. Never mind. Ah, good. That's in there. Yep. Wow, look at that thing. Good grief. There's quite a few of these. No, I'm down here, aren't I? It's not that, because that's a head. I'm just gonna, can I see? Yes. I don't think that thing shows up on the map. Even though it's a landmark. Oh, there it is. It's that thing there. Okay. What is it? Oh. Ooh, that was really close. Is it a statue or something? This would be the best place to go down. Don't need that. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's just a scar. I thought it was saying blue. And then I don't think I need to find anything blue. I'd like to find that shelf fungus that I've been missing. Back to the temple. Everybody? Look at that tree. It's very autumnal. Or spring, actually, not autumnal. Trees, and they're quite distinct. Oh, it's that. Whoa! It's like some kind of fish god. Which, actually, when I said about the small g god, the name god, that's where it actually comes from. I think it's Sumerian, actually, not Babylonian. Okay. Not a fish, is it? It's like some kind of salamander or something. Okay. That's it. Damn, there's nothing I can. I need to find a map. obviously I'm not going to be able to triangulate those because nothing's known around here. I'm pretty sure I've been here though. I just don't remember seeing those blossomy trees. I think this might head towards the big temple. If it does, I'll make some basic medicine. It's always nice to see boards. And fresh water. I think I've been alive for about 10 days, so I don't know how long I've got till I actually succumb to this plague. So I threw the hatchet in here, didn't I? What, I threw it and it landed on the shelf? I don't know. If there'd be a note or something in here. Hey, yeah, I have been here. Or I've been somewhere that looks similar. There's another one up there. Okay. Yeah, this is the lab. There's no notes or anything, so I guess I've definitely been here, and it does seem very familiar. I'm just gonna grab. Can I grab it, please? Oh, I just couldn't see the hand. No. No. Cute. Yeah, I know. Right, so I've replaced my basic medicine, so I've got... that. I don't have that. I do have that, apparently. Oh yeah. So I've got two labs over here. I'm just going to synthesize this. Just to see what it is. I think it's going to be basic medicine. Yeah, I don't think... I might leave that just there. Long stem, isn't it? I just don't know what does it belong to that? Apparently it does. Now, I want to check. That's the jungle flower, which combined with the correct plant absorption synthesis, this flower can act as an absorbent agent. Muscle emphasis drug. Now, I think, where's the trumpet fungus? This fungus is combined with a sea poison uptake. Brain emphasis, okay. I don't actually think I've found. Yeah, see? Yeah, trumpet fungus and jungle flower, that's the ones I just looked into. Right, okay. Now, where's the other house? Over this way, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure this is all going to be mapped in already. Alright, let's just see exactly where I am. How good I am heading. Actually, I don't really need to be heading up there. I've already got what that place was. Because I've made it and I've injected it. Two more down there. But have I missed anything here? I'm thinking probably not. Synthesize this even though I don't need to. Hey, anyway, which one is this? This is the blue. Blue shelf, isn't it? Blue shelf fungus. It's not grey. Oh, is it that one? Energy stimulant. Have I actually got an energy stimulant with me? Yes. Okay. So where the hell have I been? I could head kind of go along there and then across to there maybe. I think that's going to be kind of difficult to get to from there. It's like a cliff all the way along there, so it's going to be a peak. So I need to go kind of southwest for a little while. Yep. Nope. The way I came from. Let's just have a quick look over here. Sorry, I thought I was about to sneeze. I am. Sorry about that. Managed to save myself from a sneeze there. If you're interested. Flytrap, I found that before. Actually, what does the flytrap do? Stimulant as well. So this is an energy stimulant area then. Both things I'm carrying, I do exactly the same thing. Red poisonous mushrooms. Ooh. Ah, now this stuff. Good as I can't remember what it makes, but it makes something straight away that's useful. It's yellow. Oh, it's going to be at the end, isn't it? So I picked it up. Oh yeah, Herculean tonic. Oh, yeah, I still haven't got back to that area, but I don't... where the kind of... How do I describe it? Where I wanted to go... It might be over here, actually. I don't think it is, though. Might be that island over there, I don't know. It's all mapped, isn't it? Yep. It's from once you get further into this game. I don't actually... Yes, I do. Right, okay. Oh, yes. Oh, no, okay. They're different red ones. I thought there was something else. Oh, is it, by the way? Okay, it's in the cross. Yeah, there it is. Now, I might get my Herculean tonic if there's anything I need to go there for. If you follow me. Of course you do. It's quite simple. I know my viewers are intelligent people. I'm just going to... I'm going to be swimming, so I'm going to be dropping it anyway. Yeah, there anything? I know there's a plant on there, but I think I might have already got it. I'm not sure. No, that's not. I haven't got that plant. Right. Okay, Herculean tonic. Glug glug. Oh yeah, that makes a hell of a difference. I'm swimming like there's no tomorrow. Rainbow orchid, how beautiful. Lovely. Right, come on, let's swim back. Oh, don't fall in. Look at the power. It's like I'm a healthy human being. Right, now. So I did need to go back over to this area. Kind of curious to see how long it lasts. See if it's still running. No. Yeah. I don't know though, it feels like I'm still moving quite quickly. Right, now to... yep. Oh, it hasn't got a lab, it's just got a specimen table. I'm gonna put... damn. Yeah. There we go, I'm gonna leave that there, so... I'm okay. I need a drink of water after that. Just got another specimen table but no equipment. Is it quarter past eight? It's going to be getting dark. Right, I think I'll end the episode here. So that's good. I've got the whatever that plant does. I'll find out in the next episode. Bye for now.